Hey, okay, I'm at qrzcq.com. Just looking at my work list. I never really checked this out here at qrzcq.com. I upload my logs every once in a while. It says DXCC entities worked. I have 127 entries. Worked ITUS 41. Worked CQS 30 entries. Worked prefixes 117. Worked IOTA 55, which is kind of conflicting with QRZ and ham-rated deluxe logging program. So I'm not sure how they do this and what the ARRL even says I have. If we look at ham radio deluxe, it says I have 120 countries worked, each one on their respective bands. Let me pause this, go to IOTAs. Here for IOTAs, it says I have 62 worked, and it gives the respective bands, etc., etc. And if we look at ham radio deluxe log.net, it says I have 122 worked, 74 confirmed. You know, this is part of the reason why I probably never applied for DXCC or worked all states. Just too much work, you know. Having much more fun just working the guy, saying hello, making the contacts. If we look at some of the IOTA stations, I'll just kind of scroll down real quick. If you need to pause it, you can pause it. Those are the 62 I have worked. And it makes me wonder how many more of these I worked that never gave me an IOTA number when I worked them. And again, here it gets confusing. If you look at 5-band DXCC, according to the ham-rated deluxe log program, of 105, 7 on 80, 57 on 40, 85 on 20, 17 on 7, 15 meters, and 47 on 10. This stuff will make your head spin.